I thank all worthy guests who have joined us today to mark the International Women's Day. This is an important day of the year that reminds us of the significant role that women play in the society and the need for taking greater steps to enhance gender equality in Pakistan and around the globe. The Election Commission of Pakistan takes pride in the efforts we have made and are making for women's inclusion and engagement in the electoral process. As voters, as candidates, as polling staff, and for their role within political parties. I am proud to say that the ECP is also taking steps to encourage gender equality within the Election Commission as an institution. Article 25 of the Constitution of Pakistan advocates for the equality of all citizens, and accordingly, the Election Act 2017 encourages women's participation in elections and penalizes those preventing women from exercising their right to vote. In this regard, implementation of Section 9, Section 47, and Section 206 of the Election Act was one of the key priorities of the ECP during last year's electoral process. Pakistan is also striving to achieve 2030 development agenda, and I hope that Pakistan's efforts to achieve the global sustainable development goals will be successful. 2030 agenda for sustainable development adopted by all United Nations member states in 2015, including Pakistan, provides a shared blueprint for inclusive development now and into the future. At ECP, we take pride in contributing to Pakistan's overall efforts in achieving these goals. I must highlight that achieving SDG number 5 on gender equality is only possible if women are part of the mainstream in electoral processes. I reaffirm ECP's commitment to continue efforts for gender equality. On the occasion of International Women's Day, I must acknowledge the important role that relevant government institutions such as NAZARA and National Commission on the Status of Women, along with civil society, have played in supporting the efforts for women's inclusion in electoral process, particularly with regard to voter registration initiatives in Pakistan, responding to the gap between men and women on the electoral rolls, and sensitizing the stakeholders accordingly.